There is evil in that girl. It doesn't matter what she wants or says she wants. You set her free, she'll kill again.
My whole life I've been a loner. No ties, no buddies, no relationships that lasted longer than...
No matter what you do, Buffy will always see you as a killer, not as a person.
You killed a man. I don't care.
Deep down, you always wanted Buffy to accept you, to love you, even. Why do you think that is?
There's only supposed to be one. Maybe that's why you and I can never get along. We're not supposed to exist together.
Get up now.
Faith.
You have to fight.
I
need you. To fight.
Our time is never up. Faith.